This food looks scrumptious! What is it?
Chicken. Ooh. Beans. And a meatball! These foods all have protein.
Protein makes you strong. Like this.
Yes!
Protein power!
Protein sounds perfect. Which protein shall I try first?
Here's some chicken.
Good.
Try some beans.
Pretty good.
Now a meatball. Wait, there's no meatball. Where's my meatball?
But I want to try a meatball.
You the sparkles, you the music, Princess Presto to the rescue. With my magic spelling wand, I can make a meatball for King Eddie. Spell with me. What letter makes the sound
M!
M! Wands up. Write a lowercase m with me. Next are the letters E and A. And in this word, the E and A are a vowel team. They make the E sound. Write a lowercase e with me. Now write a lowercase a. Great job on that vowel team! Now, what letter makes the sound t?
T!
T! Write a lowercase t with me. What letter makes the sound b?
B!
B! Write a lowercase b with me. In this word, the letter A makes the ah sound. Write a lowercase a with me. Keep your wand up. We're almost through. Now, what letter makes the sound L?
L!
L. Write two lowercase L's with me. One L. Two L.
Ooh!
M, E, A, T, B, A, L, L. Meatball! Presto!
Only one meatball? But I've got a king-sized appetite!
Oh, I know. Adding an S at the end of a word makes more than one.
Oh.
Meatballs. Presto!
Meatballs! Protein! Hooray!
Spectacular spelling! We spelled meatballs and made meatballs for King Eddie. Let's take a bow.
Yummy, yummy meatballs in my tummy.